Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to fix Wi-Fi network issue on Mac. Solution 1. Forget the Wi-Fi network. Firstly, go to Apple menu on your Mac and choose System Preferences. On the System Preferences menu, click the network icon. On the left column of page, select Wi-Fi option. Next, click on Advanced button. Now find the Wi-Fi name under the section of Wi-Fi. And then click the minus sign. Click on OK. Click on Apply. Now restart your Mac. After the restart, go back to Wi-Fi option in network and try to reconnect. Solution 2. Change DNS server. Click on Apple icon and select System Preferences from the Apple menu. Next, click on Network Control Panel and select Wi-Fi in the sidebar. Click on Advanced in the lower right corner of screen. Click on the DNS tab at the top of the page. Next, click on plus button at the bottom of DNS server and enter Google DNS. Click on plus button again. Once the DNS address have been added, click on OK button and then click on Apply button. Solution 3. Change location to automatic. Click on Apple logo and select System Preferences. On the System Preferences window, click Network icon. On the left column of the page, select Wi-Fi. Next, click on Location tab and change location to automatic. Now go to Advanced and select TCP/IP tab from the Advanced window. Click on Renew DHCP lease. Click on OK and click on Apply. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more new videos.